Time to make some mountain memories. We got some big bulls to go after. It's been a long time coming. Me, cousin TJ, Uncle Twigs, we've been putting in for big bulls for several years. We started years ago with archery, and we finally switched to muzzleloader. We drew this year with 8 points. Collectively, we got 3 big bull tags. The mountain memories start right now.
Thank you.
Mountain memories. That's cool.
They all look pretty good.
Three bowls.
Shots down.
I think I hit him on the first.
One or two more to go. He's gonna look
shoot him. I gut shot him. Reload, shoot again. Reload. Reload. TJ, shoot him with this.
Pull down, TJ.
Pull down, buddy. You got him, Teach. Five shots, bud.
I'm sure that one was through the heart.
There's a 4-point on one side. Feel that smoke. Feel the right smoke.
Look at that muzzleloader smoke.
Oh, that's cool.
That is freaking awesome. Big bowl down.
Look down in the bottom. They're all running.
Like, oh, yeah.
Guess what?
Yeah.
Good shooting, buddy. All
right. Hey. When he stood up, I hit him right here.
What are you going to call you, Barney Five? Five shots?
TJ just got his muzzleloader bull 2022.
It's a damn official this time.
It's nice. Hey.
About to sneak in.
Congratulations, bud.
Thank you.
Proud of you.
Hell yeah.
We made it happen here. Grab your gun and reload.
Reload?
Reload. Old five shot TJ. Dumped his bowl.
Oh, it would have died on too. You guys just wanted me to extra check it.
Would it? It jumped up, took off running.
He would have died.
Oh, really? Let's go get your bowl, bud.
He was wounded.
I'm happy for you, Jandis. Sun's coming up.
Beautiful bull.
Big five.
Look at that, bud.
TJ. Holy.
Congratulations, TJ. No tag suit for you this year.
Slow down and make your shot count. Don't shoot just to shoot. Okay. Boom.
I got him.
Yeah. You got him, bud. TJ got him a really nice bull today.
What do you think, man?
Oh yeah.
You hit him first time because he didn't go anywhere.
He didn't move. He stood there, pulled up, shot again, still didn't move. We both reloaded. You want maybe a couple feet is all. And then I took two more shots. And yep. Laid down. Sat down there for a minute. He died. Stood up. Threw one more. And then I laid down and died. Could have been.
It was so cool. I was standing behind you. Boom, you'd shoot. I couldn't see nothing in the smoke. Love it. Black powder, baby.
Yeah. Congratulations.
Thank you. Now the work begins.
Ready to
cut them up, pack them out?
Let's do this.
Right, here we go, baby.
Notch it out, bud.
Memories. Ready for more. Uncle Twiggs is next.
There it is, baby.
Yep.
Man, I got a tag in my pocket, too.
I like that bull. He's really nice.
That's a big boy.
Yep.
Shoot it three times?
I shot five, but yeah, I got it three of the five.
I shot good there.
Well, no, I'm standing there for the life.
Oh, he bled out.
Yeah, that traps, baby. He is excited.
Harvested your first bull elk today. What's your favorite, Uncle Mitch?
You, buddy. Good shooter, kid.
Well, TJ Darger has 5 back surgeries.
5 shots.
We've only been working on this bull for 5 hours.
Give me 5, bro.
Thank you.
What are we making, Tally?
Muzzleloader.
Woohoo!